Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting and today I'm coming to share with you kind of happy accident what was happened to me 2 days ago. I'm cleaning my nails from the polish and I kind of left pieces of this cotton wool pleat on my table and then accidentally I split a little bit of tacky glue over it and I forgot to tidy up my table. Until morning it's dry and it's dry like beautifully flexible. That piece of that wool pleat dry beautifully flexible and you can see through here I used already inks, so from this side it looks like very colored, but if you will have a look through you can see the light. So I'm coming to share with you new item, new product you can use for molding, not just clay but this pleat. I tried that. It needs about 24 hours dry. Here I thought I saw this side and I was like, yay, it's dry already, so I start to pull it out from my mold and it didn't dry totally, so this side it's kind of broken, it's not beautiful. But I don't mind, I tried that and I'm happy I found it. And what I have used this beautiful silicone mold. It's from Prima Marketing, object labels number 1. I think I'm saying that right. I hope so. Hopefully it's the name of those molds. I think so. And what I did use, I used the tacky glue when I tried to do this one, but my tacky glue, it's kind of, it's very thick. I think PVA glue will be better because it's not as thick as, here I've got quite a lot of water, so bear with me. I'm gonna put there just a small amount of water. So I've got that water. I'm gonna mix it with my tacky glue. I don't have here PVA glue. If I will have that PVA glue, it's not as thick as this one. I will use that because it will go much better. I think this will be okay. I will see. I'm gonna mix it a little bit. Yeah, still a lot of water. That was silly. So I'm gonna make my mix. And I was thinking, because you can see through to this material once it's dry and it's beautifully flexible. If you ever did those bubbles or balls from string when you put yarn to the glue to mix like this and then you wrap it around that blow balloon and once it's dry you poke that balloon, take it off and you've got those yarn bubbles or balls. So I was thinking, because you can see through to that material, I hope you can see that the light is coming through even when I do have that painting. So I was thinking, because Christmas coming, how amazing it will be to make maybe snowman from this wool pleat. I hope I'm saying that right. And this is too liquidy, so I'm gonna make a big ball of that mix. So I do have my mix. It's kind of like when you do pancakes, the kind of consistency, a little bit more watery, but kind of this way. And what I did, I'm gonna use again this nice space, probably this one. I just took that pleat and took small bits and pieces. First, I applied the glue on all that space. And when I tried to do this with the tacky glue, it was just, you know, it was too much tacky. Too much sticky and it didn't go well. I think when you will use PVA glue, it dries a long time. But, you know, those air dry clays, they need 24 hours too. So, and then I just, with my brush, kind of pushed the pleat inside of that mold and it's really give it the time to dry it, but this mixture is totally amazing. So if you don't have a clay and you wanna make some molds, maybe you have that pleat, try to use it. With the glue, it will definitely create what you need to do. Maybe if you are patient enough, you can make, you know, smaller things as well. So with this, putting the pleat, I always have to have a look, I don't remember that word, why I don't remember it. So with this pleat, I fillet that space, and then I let it dry. Yeah, I didn't let it dry properly. I was not too patient. I wanted to see, like, hey, it's dry on one side, it will be dry on other side, on that other side as well. It wasn't. And it's good if you are missing somewhere piece, you can still, you know, add there, because it will dry, it will get glued totally together. So this way I added that thingy, and I'm so happy about this happy accident. So this one is my sharing for today. I hope you will try it. I hope you will try to create your own molds. I'm not gonna show you this because now it will need to dry for probably 24 hours. It's more liquid, so probably those 24 hours. Maybe it will dry over the night. I will see. I will share the pictures on my Instagram. Once this will dry, if you have my Instagram, link will be down below. So you will be able to see that there. And I'm really thinking, maybe I can do snowman out of this. I need to buy those balloons. And I need to try it. And if you will, you know, leave the open inside, I mean, maybe the bottom of the snowman and put their lights, Christmas lights, it will be nice Christmas lamp or I mean decoration. So like this, and hopefully tomorrow I'm gonna share pictures on my Instagram. At least I hope that it will get dry till tomorrow. So this is my short sharing for today, not with result yet, but here you have, see, it's very sticky, but here you have what I made, just, you know, to try it. I was really impatient, but if you will notice, it did catch up all those small, sorry for my camera, it doesn't zoom too much, but it did catch up all those small molds, even those bits on the end, which are here, those small pieces. I was just impatient. Gonna put a little bit more here. But girls, this works. I'm telling you, this works. Try PVA glue probably. Or try glue you have. Not glue stick, doesn't work. But any liquid glue which dry hard, it will work. So this is my sharing. Thank you so much for visiting me today. Thank you so much for spending your time with me. Tomorrow try to pop up on my Instagram. I will share their pictures. I'm gonna wipe this around to make sure it will be not everywhere. Maybe I will put there a little bit more. I'm always the most comfortable to make everything, you know, to touch everything, to make sure I know that the constancy and and that spreading of that material, it's the way I want. So now I'm gonna just wipe here everything all around, and tomorrow we will see. Have a wonderful day, girls. Thank you so much for visiting me. Take care about yourself, because that second lockdown is here. I hope you will spend us some time to creating your moons this with this technique. And thank you so much, and see you next time. Bye.